Hey guys, it's good to be back since 2 days. My name is Gabe Jude once again. And today, we are going to the second episode of the Plotagon Misadventures of Bevins Elementary School. Hope you enjoy. And, before we start the countdown, I just wanted to tell you guys that the following episode is rated TVY7FV. Okay, start the countdown for me please. Hope you guys count down with me. 10. 9. 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and we're rolling. Enjoy the episode. Previously, on the Plotagon Misadventures of Bevins Elementary School. Man, I hate school. School is such a piece of garbage.
I know. I'm coming here, kids.
Oh no!
The teacher is coming. Save yourselves.
Hello, class. Today, we are going to learn math. But it's not easy math. It's hard math. You know what? Maybe we can call the police to arrest her.
That's a good idea.
Wait, what? Oh no, you don't.
Suzanne David Henson, you are under arrest for breaking the school rules.
Curse you, Gabe Jude and Kara Thacker. I'll be back, and you know it.
Yay. We did it. Okay, let's go home. Man, I guess this is a good day watching TV.
Yeah, what could possibly go wrong?
Breaking news, Suzanne David Henson escaped from prison.
Holy cow poop.
Yeah. Holy cow poop.
And the story continues. Now.
Oh no!
This is bad. What are we going to do?
Like I said, I don't know. Wait a minute, did you hear what Miss Henson said before she went to jail and escaped?
HMMMMMM. Oh yeah. I did remember what she said before she went to jail and escaped. She said that she'll be back, and we know it.
I did remember that as well. If she comes in here, she will cut our fingers.
Oh no!
What are we going to do if she comes in here?
HMMMMMM. Wait. I know.
What is it?
Follow me to my bedroom, and we'll find out.
Okay. When Gabe and Kara went to Kara's bedroom. Okay, what's the plan?
Okay, step one, transform into a shield.
Okay, I'll do it in the bathroom.
I'll do it too.
When they get to the bathroom. Wait a minute, why am I in the bathtub? And also, what should I do?
Close the bathtub door and transform.
Okay.
Okay, let me see your shield body.
So, what do you think?
Oh, my goodness. You look gorgeous.
Ah. Thank you!
You are welcome. Okay, my turn. Switch sides activated.
Okay, let me see your shield body.
So, what do you think of my body?
Oh, my goodness! It looks just like my body. Also, you look gorgeous.
Ah. Thanks for telling me that.
You are welcome. Now let's go to the living room. If Miss Henson comes in here, we will fight like it's TVY7FV.
Okay.
When they get to the living room.
Okay, so what's the second step?
Second and final step, wait for the teacher to arrive.
Okay, this could be easy.
5 minutes later.
Oh my goodness. This must be Miss Henson.
Hello. This is Miss Henson. Where are you two?
I'm over here.
Kara? You turned into a robot? Where is Gabe at?
Hello there. I'm Gabe.
What? You turned into a robot as well? How? What was that for?
Don't even ask.
You know what? I had enough of you. Time to get your fingers cut. Finger cutting activated.
Not today.
What? You are a shield robot?
Don't ask.
Gabe's right. Leave him alone.
You know what? Let's battle. Shall we?
Yeah. We will battle. Right after the commercial break.
We will be right back after these messages.
So once again, the day is saved. Thanks to the goodness of milk and a Super Powerpuff Girls toy in your McDonald's Happy Meal. And the Happy Meal fun goes on and on. When you download the McPlay app, you can scan your Happy Meal toy to unlock an awesome game. Ask your parents to download McPlay today, and you can enjoy it with the goodness of milk and apple slices.
Gamers, start your engines. It's the Monopoly Gamer Mario Kart board game. Choose your character and race for the highest score. Do you have what it takes to win it all? Yeah! Monopoly Gamer Mario Kart from Hasbro Gaming.
Eat like a king who's on a budget. Three tasty options, fries, drink, and nuggets. All for $5. Wait, that can't be right. Just confirm that that's the real price.
BK, have it your way.
Explore the world of Bumperton Hills with Corey Carson. Every day is a new adventure with all of Corey's friends.
All aboard! Woo-hoo!
Ta-da! Go!
Join the fun with the new Go Go Corey Carson characters and playsets. Only from VTech. Multiple playsets and vehicles shown, each sold separately.
We know how you feel about your car. So when coverage really counts, count on Nationwide Insurance. Because what's precious to you is precious to us. Just another way we put members first. Because we don't have shareholders. Join the nation.
Nationwide is on your side.
Sorry, guys.
The newly designed Glade scented oil candle. Light it and watch the mood of the room change in seconds. Release the magic of clean linen with Glade.
S.C. Johnson, a family company.
Okay, guys, we're back to the show.
Man, that commercial break took 3 minutes. Okay, now can we battle?
Yes, we can. Teleportation activated. Beating up power activated.
You know what? I'll fight Gabe instead. You are stronger than me.
Yeah, go right ahead.
Yeah, go ahead and beat me up.
Thanks for telling me that.
You are welcome.
Okay, here it comes. Finger cutting activated.
I don't think so.
Gosh darn it, not again. You know what? Forget this. I'm out of here.
Yeah. She gave up. All because of the shield robots.
That's right. And you know what's the best part?
What is the best part?
Officer Yellow Robot founded her and arrested her again for escaping jail. And Officer Yellow Robot took away Miss Henson's school powers.
That's good. Should we transform back to normal and watch TV?
You know what? What about we can just stay as robots and watch TV?
Okay, that would work. Let's watch the news and see if Miss Henson is in jail already.
Okay. Changing scene activated.
Okay, let's watch the news. Breaking news. Suzanne David Henson is back in jail for good. Officer Yellow Robot found her, arrested her, and took away her school powers, so she cannot escape from jail again.
Well, that's good news.
Yeah, and that's awesome when Officer Yellow Robot took away Miss Henson's school powers.
Yeah. High five.
Okay, let's just relax.
Okay, if you say so.
The end.
See you in the next episode, everybody.
Coming up next,
The Amazing World of Gumball
on Cartoon Network.
It's still the Eat Fresh Refresh at Subway, and now they're refreshing their classics.